For this envelope, you need watercolor paper and two complementary colors. I chose orange and lavender. Paint a simple pattern with hearts and dots, placing them all over the sheet. Trace the envelope on the other side of the paper. Fold the envelope and cut out the pieces on the diagonal corners. Small life hack on folding in caption. Use scissors to cut the corners. Now you know how to make an envelope.